Just imagining, like at the United Nations meeting, it's lunchtime, and the Italian guy takes out a slice of pizza, the German guy takes out a beer and a pretzel, and then the Swedish guy takes out his lunch bag and thinks to himself, they're going to be so jealous.